We have been so fortunate and blessed in Memphis to have professional tennis here for almost 4 decades.
French Open champion in 1989. He was world number 2 for what seemed to be a decade. This might be the only time that I accept a ring from somebody other than my wife. So, thank you so much. Just want to thank Jesus Christ for giving me this talent to be able to play tennis and be able to come back out here to be part.